There she is, one orbital shuttle. Looks like it's in serviceable condition. That's all a moot point, though. The hangar bay doors are closed. I don't fancy flying the shuttle through solid metal, so I'd say we need to find a way to get them open. We'll also need to find the ignition codes for the shuttle, or else we'll have some trouble getting off the ground. If we get all that, I wouldn't worry about what shape this heap is in. I'll get it running.
Morichiwa, Mufalawa, Nibobo, Wish, Yotkuna, Sita, Dorchuni, Sobawata? Kawana bota, Yunta Tanga, Kinamatura, Tayaita, Tabosanansata, Tonata, Biazvia, Jicho Watana, Kune, Raketinito, Baramas, Nucho! Grekin no una panca di planito ba manananga. Tawanabota yunta tanga kinamatura. Tayaita ta bosananansata.
I guess the Jedi Code is still alive and well. If you say so, I'm not sure I believe it.
There's a lot of people who need help in the galaxy. If we stop to help each one, the Sith are going to be on us faster than anything. Let's just accomplish our mission first, then worry about everyone else.
And does not appear to be functional.
Thank you.